to the 126 pounders. On mat number three, in the red. The top name is in the red.
You want it?
Mountronics report to mount one immediately. Mountronics report to mount one immediately.
You're looking at Tim Durlin of Purdue. He's in the red, and David Morgan, Michigan State, the All-American seeded number one. He's on mat number three in the green uniform. He's the number one seed. He is one of our six undefeated wrestlers. He has 42 wins and no losses. On mat number four, All-American John Cavalera of Ryder. He's seeded number four. He wears the red against Jeremy Hunter of Penn State. Over on mat number five, that's Steve Adams of Fresno. He wears the red. With all the attention to the mat. The number two seed has been scored upon by Jurgens of Iowa. And down on mat number six, from Oklahoma, the All-American Shane Valdez.
Mountronics to mount one immediately, please. Mountronics to mount one.
Shane Valdez, All-American from Oklahoma, taking on Tim Moore, All-American from Oklahoma State. Gomez and Kim, be ready on one. Slider and Walker, be ready on two. Loper and McNamara, be ready on three. Hinson and Westbrook on four. Showalter and Guerrero on five. Chaton and Buse on six. Let's go.